question. I'm a teacher, Romanthu High School. I live at Surrey. My hobby is reading books, watching films. And my topic is terrorists are misguided youths. Terrorism means creating unnecessary terror. Let me quote from WBX, things fall apart, center cannot fail. Near anarchy is loosed upon the planting child. And that's what the condition of the world is today, when terrorists are killing common people, innocent people, human lives have been destroyed, properties have been destroyed, and they are making violence. As far as I can remember, General MacArthur once told, force is not the solution to man's problem, and that they are making the same mistake. Terrorists can be divided into two parts, extremists, who are coming from within the state and trying to create trouble in our internal areas. Those who are against the system and they are trying to disturb the peace. And terrorists who are sponsored by other countries who intrude into our country and create trouble. As we have all seen in 2611, as we have all seen in 9/11, these two dates have been marked differently in the history of the entire world when Pentagon, Twin Towers went down and some nefarious names, some notorious names came to the forefront. Osama bin Laden, Muhammad Atta, etc. And each one, every one of us is vulnerable to this disease. To this disease which is spreading its tentacles like an octopus. But we shouldn't give up. We have to spread consciousness. We have to fight against poverty, which is also the root cause of terrorism, for which misguided youths are recruited. They are brainwashed. They are misutilized by masterminds. They are things religious.